big important thing is where to play the note, meaning that you can go either speeding up on the robotic tan. Say this is also good because we can help to play in the proper tempo, the notes in the right place. And then the other is that you kind of pull back this and create the feeling of the groove. So it's more or less these three things are, we speed up, this is something like this. This is because of fear to fail in the next bar. So that can be eliminated. Then the other thing is the robotic thing, which is like this. 2, 3, 4. Nobody can tell it's wrong because it's right, but it has no feeling because it's totally flat time-wise, right? Tempo-wise. So therefore the solution is to pull back the tempo. So that's why we can play organic tempo with this. It's not that we need to eliminate the metronome. Paco said that we can play organic, but we need to have weight, which means with our weight, meaning the expertise we have playing strummings, we come to the point that we can control this guy and play with him instead of he playing with us, either chasing us when we don't arrive to the speed, or because we are afraid to miss the next bar or whatever, and then we are speeding up. This is two problems. So therefore the pulling back thing will sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exactly, but like if almost I am playing late, coming late to the notes, but this creates the tension release dynamic, which gives the feeling of flamenco actually. Otherwise, that's why all this software, this stuff, you need to know how to use it. When we play with the caja live, like I made this recording with a friend, here is a scan of a metronome too. And then we can apply the same principle. 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, sobre todo a los matices que vamos consiguiendo la gente como yo, creo que son muchas horas elaborando esa música.